What's he doing? Should we go over?
What, both of us?
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
David?
It's 2 days till Christmas. Christmas Eve, Eve. Now, this isn't how someone should be spending Christmas Eve, Eve.
Piss off.
The thing is, I can't pretend that I don't know what this is and what's going on here. Can you tell me what it is?
No.
Family. Relationships. Work. It's not very deep down there. If you jump in, you're just going to get a bit soggy.
How is that supposed to help me?
I'm David.
Bogdan. Did you meet her tonight?
No, I've known her a bit longer than that. Look, is there any way I can just convince you to take a few steps in that direction?
Just go home.
Izzy, let's go home. Careful.
Do you want another one?
Yes, please.
Are you cold or anything?
No, I'm fine.
No, I've been in the same place.
The bridge?
Well, not literally, but...
Does it get any easier?
Sometimes. Sometimes it doesn't.
I wasn't going to jump.
I know. Forgive David. He means well. He just doesn't always say the right thing.
I know.
Are you all right with him staying here?
If you are.
I'm cool.
Not worried.
Well, we can't send him out there and then have it on our conscience if something happened.
Tired?
Yeah, a little.
We're such good people.
I know, it's disgusting.
You're so much better at that stuff than me. Was it you said Dylan did the trick?
I can relate. I've been there.
So, you can talk to him but not to me?
It's not a problem. I just keep those parts to myself.
Is he? You know, I'm not just here for the good parts.
What?
Well, then, you know, you don't have to pretend that these things don't exist and then... You know, whenever I'm around, you know, we can work through them together.
I expect you to take responsibility.
I'm not talking about taking responsibility. You just need to let me in. Yeah. Wicked fire is this.
Shh.